Basically, we're going to talk about
stage moments that got a little crazy, maybe went a little bit too far, but yeah, let me know after this video which one you think's the cringiest.
Get a drink real quick. All right, so here
we go. Whether you're at a concert or watching an award show on television, you never know what might happen. You might witness an embarrassing moment, a horrible accident, or a surprise makeout session. These spontaneous and unpredictable moments make us laugh and sometimes cringe, and we can't wait to share them with you. So now just wait until you see
Nicki Minaj's Grammy. It's definitely one of
her most controversial moments ever. If you're new to our channel, don't forget to subscribe.
Hit the notification bell, all that jazz.
Rita Ora and Zac Efron. So at the 2014 MTV Movie Awards, a little while ago, Rita Ora and Jessica Alba took to the stage to present their award for the best shirtless performance before announcing the winner. Rita pleaded
for the recipient of
the award to approach the stage with their shirt off. Everyone thought she was joking, but looking at her face proved she was serious.
When Zac Efron was announced
as the winner, he gleefully took to the stage to accept his award. But sadly, Rita, he decided
to keep his clothes all the way on. But she wasn't going to give up.
She asked Zac if he could please take his shirt off, but he refused. He's
never really shy about stripping down, but
I guess he wanted to keep things professional on this night. As Jessica and Rita were ushered towards the side of the stage, out of the view of the camera, Zac began to give his acceptance speech.
And that's when the unthinkable
happened. Rita
ran up behind him
and completely ripped his shirt
open. Zac was stunned, but
instead of getting upset, he removed his shirt completely and flexed for the screaming crowd. When she was interviewed later on, Rita said the stunt wasn't planned and it was a completely spontaneous moment. She said she heard a voice in her head commanding her to rip off the shirt.
Well, yeah, I guess if you can hear voices in your head. We're sure that those in
attendance and the viewers at home were excited to see Zac's pecs, and Rita was definitely everyone's hero that night.
Nicki Minaj.
When Nicki Minaj takes to the stage, her fans know that they're about to witness something memorable. But her 2012 Grammy performance rubbed a lot of people in the wrong way. Nicki showed up with the event, to the event with a guy dressed up as a pope as her date.
When she finally took to the stage performing her song, she was also
strapped to a gurney at one point, and later she was shown as being possessed and levitating.
At one point, things got really
weird when a female dancer bent over backwards while the altar boy knelt between her legs and recited a prayer.
It's a little intense. So, as you can imagine, she said the entire exorcism
was performed on her alter ego, a man named Roman, who is always told he wasn't good enough. Her performance's hidden message was that Roman was amazing just the way he was, and no amount of holy water would be able to change that. Sounds pretty crazy, but let's just take Nicki's word for it.
Meghan Trainor and
Charlie Puth.
Next, they set a
2015 American Music Awards on fire by session. The two singers performed the song Marvin Gaye in front of a packed crowd and millions of adult viewers. As the song came to an end, they put each other in close and started going at it. They locked lips so passionately, and Charlie even lost his hand, let his hands travel down Megan's back to grab a handful of her butt. The song ended with Megan and Charlie's makeout session, and they just kept going at it, going and going and going. Kind of like the real life version of the Energizer Bunny. At the end of their performance, everyone rightfully assumed that Megan and Charlie were an item, a couple, but they shut those rumors down pretty quickly. said that he and Megan were definitely not dating. He said he wanted the kiss to look as
real, the kiss to look as real as possible.
But he found it difficult to get into it because of their friendship. And
come to find out, their
lip lock session wasn't the first time they made out. They also shared a steamy moment while filming the music video for the first song. But they, but that makeup session ended up on a cutting room floor, so it wasn't even shown.
Lame. Next, let's go to
Aubrey Plaza and Will Ferrell. When it comes to interrupting awards show speeches, no one does it better than Kanye West. But actress and comedian Aubrey Plaza didn't get the memo. She started, she was going to try to pull at Kanye at the 2013 MTV Movie Awards, and it definitely backfired. Will Ferrell was on stage accepting the Comedic Genius Award when Aubrey rushed the stage.
She tried to yank the award
out of Will's hands, and it was probably the first time we've seen him speechless. He looked absolutely confused, and he even asked her what was happening and if she was okay.
Aubrey, who
had a drink in her hand, answered that she was okay and then proceeded to walk off the stage. Will later stated he thought Aubrey might have had a special message for him, but the only thing she greeted him with was her hot liquor breath and a little bit of sweat. Many people believe the entire scene was staged, but it wasn't. Aubrey's interruption caught everyone by surprise. When she returned to her seat, she was reportedly kicked out of the venue by the show's producer.
Do you think Aubrey
deserved to get kicked out? Who knows? I want to know if it is actually legit or not.
All right, next one.
Seth Rogen. With the MTV Music Awards right around the corner, most people can't wait to see the category dedicated to the best makeout session. The winners of the award usually take the stage and lock lips, but at the 2014 movie awards, things took a different turn. David Franco, Zac Efron, and Seth Rogen were on stage to present the award, but they decided to spice things up by playing a little game. It was a live smooch session, and they needed some volunteers for the crowd. They told everyone in the venue to peek under their seats. Three lucky audience members had golden tickets attached to their chairs. Those three randomly selected people were instructed to then walk on stage and give each actor a smooch.
But with Seth Rogen,
he found out that his mom was a recipient of one of the golden tickets. I tried to back out of the game. He pleaded for his mom to go back to her seat.
But she didn't listen. And
everyone's jaws dropped after giving a peck Zach and Dave Seth a peck.
Zach and Dave Seth and
his mom made out on national television. Everyone gasped in horror. But thankfully, the mom wasn't actually his real mom. It was a stage scene just to add some entertainment to the show. Still, that's kind of shocking.
See anybody kissing their mom? Who should we talk about next? Let's go with Rihanna and
A$AP Rocky. Rihanna has had her fair share of awkward, embarrassing moments on stage, and this particular incident was definitely the most shocking. At the 2012 MTV Music Video Awards, the singer took the stage to
perform
the remix of the song Cockiness with rapper A$AP Rocky. Rihanna never holds back when it comes to expressing herself on stage and showing off how flirty she can be. But we really think she was caught off guard during the performance. She definitely met her match when A$AP joined her on stage. Maybe he forgot the cameras rolling and millions of viewers were watching at home. A$AP was shown snuggling up to Rihanna, and he gave her a smooch on the neck. Then he tried to pull her close, grabbing her butt in front of everyone. We think
the other singer
may have been horrified, but Rihanna took it all in stride. She slowly pulled away from the rapper and continued putting on an awesome performance in the crowd.
So, we'll continue more.